How you doing, YouTube? Silver Joker here. Okay, so silver did reach $30 an ounce. I did it briefly, but right, it's still right around $28, $29 mark, which is a fantastic thing. So imagine this, if you bought silver when it was $18 an ounce, like many of us did, and you might have paid $20 or maybe $19.75 or whatever for it, look where you are now. So if you wanted to actually sell some of your silver today, like for me, I have a little stash put away. So when silver reaches $50 an ounce, that is my sale time. I'm going to take that little stash, and it's really is 200 ounces of 0.999 fine silver and $100 face in 90% silver. And I'm going to put that in cash and put it away so I can buy more silver if it does devaluate for a moment or two, okay, from 50. And by doing that, that gives me about $13,600 if silver goes to $50 an ounce and stays there for some time, and I can actually get that spot price for it, okay? But if you wanted to take some of that profit out of your silver now and you bought it when it was $18 an ounce, you know, you're sitting pretty. Now, everybody told you, because they told me the same thing, that when you were stacking silver, when it was $15, $16 an ounce, they were telling you, man, you know, don't do that. And you bought it anyway, like I did. You're going to look back when silver's $55 an ounce. You're going to look back on this day when you're buying silver now with the premiums that are now. You're going to look back on this day and you're going to say, you know what? I'm glad I bought it now. You know, these things don't stop. As you can see, from the time silver started being tracked, it has steadily gone up and up and up. There's been some dips, to be sure. You know, we know what they are. It's, you know, just like in the beginning of the last year, it was down to $11, $12 an ounce, and now look where it is now. I'm not ready to sell any of my silver yet. I mean, I got a plan for my silver. I do believe that if it gets to $50, now that is not a solid plan. You know, my wife tells me all the time, I'm just wasting my breath by saying that because I'll never sell it, but I will. I'm not sure if I'll sell it at $50 an ounce. I'm not sure, but I do have some put away just in case. And so, you know, the crunch was on, but when all the dust settles, when everything settles out and all the manipulation is over and everything, we're still going to have our physical silver. That is ours. You can't create silver. You can dig it up. You can refine it. And you can make bullion products out of it, but you cannot create it. You can create these dollar bills. All they have to do is push a button. You know, plug in some numbers on a computer and push a button, and there you are. You know, you got cash coming out everywhere. You know, and that cash is backed by nothing. You know, and there's going to be a reckoning one day for that. And I'm not trying to doom and gloom you, but that's just the facts. At some point, there's going to be a correction. You know, the market is going to fail. There's no way around that. We have started on this course, and that is the ultimate conclusion of this course that we're on. It is going to fail. Now, what that failure looks like, who knows? What we do know is we want to be in a position to be able to weather that storm, to be able to take advantage of whatever financial opportunities that come after that. And if you have physical bullion in your possession, you're going to be in a position that 90% of the people who have to deal with this coming crisis, you're going to be in a better position than 90% of those people, because they just simply are not heeding the warning signs that are all around us. But you are. You're putting that silver in your stack. You're putting that gold in your stack. You're putting those precious metals in your stack. You're holding on to them, and you're buying more. And you're preparing yourself to take advantage of financial opportunities that's only going to come from something with intrinsic value. And you understand that, and that's why you're stacking silver, and that's why you're continuing to stack silver even though the premiums are up. You know, you could buy 5 ounces, you know, 3-4 months ago. Now you can only buy 3, but guess what? You're still buying those 3, and you're still putting those 3 ounces in your stack. And that's the goal. That's our goal. That's our motivation. That's what we want to do. We're still going to keep putting that silver away, putting it in our stack, because this is going to go where it goes. It's going to be temporary, or it's going to be long lasting. Who knows? But right now, it's the jubilee for silver stackers. And this was just the first salvo. This was just a shot across the bow. You know, this ain't going to stop. And I'm sure I don't have to convince you of that. Anyway, I appreciate you guys stopping by. If you like what you see, hit that thumbs up. Thumbs up really helps my channel out, helps YouTube place my video where more people can see it. And that's a good thing. If you want to see more, subscribe, ring that bell. You'll be notified as soon as I put out another video. And you know, we got to look out for each other. You know, if you know the right thing to do, have the courage to do it. Anyway, I appreciate you guys stopping by. Keep stacking. Peace.